हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू. आई एम स्निग्धा माती. आई टीच इंग्लिश इन विवेकानंद पब्लिक स्कूल. लेट अस वी विल स्टार्ट अवर इंग्लिश ग्रामर लेसन 6. टॉपिक इज योर जेंडर, मेल्स एंड फीमेल्स. ओके, जेंडर, मेल्स एंड फीमेल्स. ऑल ऑफ यू प्लीज टेक आउट योर इंग्लिश ग्रामर बुक. ओपन पेज नंबर 17. ओके, गिवेन बिलो इज द फैमिली ट्री ऑफ विवेक, ए स्कूल बॉय. वी विल डिस्कस द फैमिली ट्री, अबाउट योर फैमिली ट्री ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स हुज नेम इज विवेक. ओके, यू कैन थिंक अबाउट योर सेल्फ ऑल्सो. ओके, फर्स्ट जेंडर इज योर ग्रैंड फादर, ग्रैंड मदर. ओके, ग्रैंड फादर इज ए हुई जेंडर. जेंडर आर टू पार्ट्स, दैट इज योर one is male, another is your female. So here we will discuss family tree means generation, first generation, second generation, third generation. Here first, in this picture, on the top, see the tree, on the top of the tree, who is here? Ravi Kumar, Asha Devi. Who is Ravi Kumar? Ravi Kumar is your grandfather and Asha Devi is your grandmother. Here, grandfather is your male and grandmother is your female, but they are belongs to which generation? First generation. Okay, then second picture, just see here, through the grandparents all are here. Who are here? Arun and Ashok. Arun is your father. Not like that, Arun name is your father. Your father is your father. It is, I just explained in your book. Okay, Arun, Ashok. They are two persons of whom? Grandparents. Father, Arun is your father. Ashok is your uncle. And mother, Arun's wife is your Rekha. Ashok's wife is your Meera. Here, Arun is your male, Rekha is your female. Ashok, male, Meera is your female. They are belongs to which generation? Second generation. Okay? They are belongs to second generation. And the gender is, father is your male, mother is your female. Ashok, uncle, because father's brother is your uncle, he is a male, and his wife is your auntie, your female. Now, they are children. Father, mother, your name is, whatever your name you can think. Suppose your name is Vivek. That is you, that is your myself. Vivek is a what? Girl or boy? Boy. So it's a which gender? It's a male. Then Aarti is your sister. This is female. Yes or no? Vivek and Aarti and Ajay. Ajay is a brother of whom? Vivek and Aarti. Okay? So he is also a male. This generation belongs to which generation? Third. Okay? Third generation. Here, grandfather, father, uncle, Vivek, Ajay, all are your what? All Vivek, Arun, grandfather, Ashok, Ajay. Tell me, all are your which gender? Male. And grandmother, Rekha, Meera, Aarti is your female gender. Okay? All of you understood this family tree? Now turn your page. Come to page number 18. Come to page number 18. We will do bookwork A. All the students, we will do bookwork A. Okay, now fill in the names of members of your family. Write in the box M for males and F for females. Here, how many words are here? 9 words. Here, we will find out which is our male and which is the female. In the place of male, we will write M. In the place of females, what we will write? F. Okay, let us start. grandfather. Now I explain you. Grandfather is your what? Male. Write your M. Okay? M. Grandmother. Now students tell me, grandmother is your female. So what you will write? Yes, F. Then father. Father is your female. No, male. So what you will write? M. Mother is your, yes students, female. F. Now come to uncle. Uncle is your, yes, father's brother is your uncle. Uncle is your which gender? Male. Aunt, uncle's wife is your auntie. But what she belongs to? Which gender? Female. F. Then brother. Your brother is your which gender? Male. M. Then sister. Your sister Aarti is your female. So what you will write? F. Now myself means yourself. Myself, I am female, so I will write F. And what you are? If you are boy, then write M. If you are a girl, then write F. Here I am here, so I will write F. Okay? Now, number 1, M. Number 2, F. Number 3, M. Number 4, F. Number 5, M. Number 6, F. Number 7, M. Number 8, F. Number 9, depends on you. If you are a boy, then write M. If you are a girl, then write F. Okay? Now we will do bookwork B. See, match the males on the left with most suitable females on the right. Here, the words are given, that is your, these words are belongs to your male person. And these words are belongs to your female person. We will write in the right place. Okay? Start. Brother. Brother female is your? Now I explain you here. Boy, brother, sister. So write it here. Sister. S-I-S-T-E-R. Sister. Okay? Next. King. King. Females. Here. Queen. King females is your queen. Q-U-E-E-N. Queen. Then number 3. Father. Father female is your? Yes, your father. Father female. Father is male. Then female is your mother. Write your mother. M-O-T-H-E-R. Then sir. Now check. How many words are we left? Sister, queen and mother. Now sir. Sir female is your madam. M-A-D-A-M. Madam. Okay. Next. Son. Now check where is the daughter? Here. So son female is your daughter. D-A-U-G-H-T-E-R. Daughter. Then cow. Cow is your bull. Okay? Bull. B-U-L-L. Bull. Next, husband. Husband female is your wife. W-I-F-E. Wife. Uncle. Uncle female is your aunt. A-U-N-T. Aunt. Okay? Now I am repeat again. Brother, sister, king, queen, father, mother, sir, madam, son, daughter, cow, bull, husband, wife, uncle, aunt. Okay, all of you complete. Now, all of you read this chapter 6. All of you read this chapter 6, gender, males and females. Okay, now here the family tree. Who is Arun? Belongs to your father. Father is which gender? Yes, male. Now tell me students, grandfather is your male or female?
Male.
Then yourself, myself, you are a boy or girl? If you are a boy, then male. If you are a girl, then female. So all the students, please read at your home chapter 6 and write it. Write all the A, B at your home. If you have any doubt, you can message me. Till then, stay safe. Have a nice day.